हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम प्रमोद शर्मा, फैकल्टी ऑफ ज्योग्राफी. स्टूडेंट, टुडे आई वुड लाइक टू डिस्कस ए वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट टॉपिक व्हिच जनरली आस्क इन योर पेपर, एंड दैट टॉपिक इज पासिस. आर यू नो व्हाट इज पासिस? पासिस आर सिंपली गैप्स बिटवीन माउंटेन्स और डिसकंटिन्यूड पार्ट इन द माउंटेन्स रीजन. जस्ट थिंक दिस इज ए माउंटेन्स एंड इन दैट एरिया सडन or due to many kind of tectonic process, this part is not developed, not very elevated, so it has less height. So in that area you feel mountains is discontinue, and this continued part is simply known as passes or gaps. Okay, in Hindi it also known as darra. So you can say passes, gaps or darra. These three words are very very useful. स्टूडेंट, एज यू नो, पासिस आर जनरली फाउंड इन द माउंटेनस रीजन. ठीक है, एंड एज यू नो, इन इंडिया देयर इज अ लार्ज एरिया ऑफ माउंटेन्स. माउंटेन्स आर जनरली एक्सटेंडेड इन द जम्मू कश्मीर, हिमाचल प्रदेश, उत्तराखंड, सिक्किम, अरुणाचल प्रदेश, नागालैंड, मणिपुर, मिजोरम. स्पेशली इट्स एक्सपेंशन ऑफ हिमालय, एंड नॉट ओनली इन दीज स्टेट्स. इन राजस्थान देयर इज अरावली, एंड इन महाराष्ट्र, कर्नाटक, केरल एंड कर्नाटका देयर इज एक्सपेंशन ऑफ वेस्टर्न घाट. सो नंबर ऑफ माउंटेन रेंजेस आर फाउंड इन डिफरेंट रीजन. सो सिंपली यू कैन से देयर इज अ पॉसिबिलिटीज ऑफ रेंजेस. सो देयर इज अ पॉसिबिलिटीज ऑफ पासिस. यस, इन इंडिया देयर इज हंड्रेड्स ऑफ पासिस आर फाउंड देयर, बट अमंग दैट फ्यू पासिस हैज ग्रेट economic significance and strategic significance. Since the ancient time, passes has great economic significance because it's a transportational way through that we connect two area, it connect two civilization. Just think, this is a mountains, and mountains in this side there is some civilization, and this side also there is a civilization. But if there is a presence of any kind of passes, through that it connect to area. So this passes has great economic significance from the trade and commerce point of view. I think you know about the Silk Route. In the Silk Route, there is a number of passes are there. Okay? So please learn it and memorize it. Okay? Then after that is another dimension is strategic point of view, especially for the India. Many passes have great strategic significance. Think about Rohtang Pass. Rohtang Pass has great significance. Think about Banihal, Mana, Niti. These passes are very, very important for the military point of view. So, in your paper, these kind of questions has been asked. Now, I am going to discuss these passes in this class. Students, as you know, this is the region of Jammu Kashmir and Ladakh. Now you know the Jammu Kashmir region is bifurcated as a two part, as a UT. One is Jammu Kashmir and another is Ladakh UT. And most of part of Jammu and Kashmir and Ladakh region covered with mountains. So number of passes are found in that region. And if we are going to discuss that, you can say in the region of Ladakh, there is some important passes, Aghil Pass, Mintek Pass, Aghil Pass, Karakoram Pass. These three pass situated in the Karakoram range, and this Karakoram Pass or Karatang Pass is a very very important part, a pass, because it very popular since ancient time as a silk route. Then after there is another pass is Kespangla and Changla. These two passes are also important in Ladakh region because Kespang Pass connect India and China, and same kind of Karakoram Pass and Aghil Pass will also connect India and Pakistan. Changla Pass is also important. It found in Ladakh region. Then Baralachala Pass is also found in Ladakh region. These are some important pass of Ladakh. Just keep in your mind and try to memorize it. For the memorization, the best way, do as much as plotting on your paper, on the outline of India. Try to do more and more. Then after, there is a Jammu region. In Jammu region, there is a number of pass like Pir Panjal, Zozila, Banihal and Bara, first Pir. In the region of Jammu Kashmir, there is a number of pass like Pir Panjal and Zozila and Banihal. These are some important pass of Jammu Kashmir. Banihal Pass is also known as Jawahar Tunnel. This is a tunnel which constructed for the connectivity, continuous connectivity of Jammu Kashmir to connect. This Banihal Pass is constructed because for the connectivity of Jammu region to Kashmir Valley. So this Banihal Pass is also very, very important. Then after, in the region of Himachal Pradesh, also there is an important pass. Pass like Shipkila Pass and Rohtang Pass. Rohtang Pass for coming examination, it's a very important because a tunnel is constructed there and might be end of this month, it will complete it and open for the military and the tourist purpose. So it would be very important. So please try to learn it. And then after, Shipkila situated in Himachal Pradesh, and also it connect Himachal Pradesh to Tibet region of China. In the region of Uttarakhand, also there is some passes like passes like Mansa Dura Pass, Mana Pass, Niti Pass and Lipu Lake. All these passes have great significance either for the military purpose or for the movement of Kailas Mansarovar pilgrimage. So especially Lipu Lake is very famous for the movement of military and also for the Kailas mountain bike pilgrimage. So please learn it. Student, this is a chart which I formed here and it is very useful for you. So please take it. First, Agil Pass situated in Ladakh. It has height near about 5000 meter and ranges Karakoram. Already I have told it, and it connect Ladakh region to Sikyang state of China. Then Karakoram situated in Ladakh and it has height 6000. So you can imagine most of time it covered with, or more or less throughout of the year it covered with ice. Then after, it's situated in Karakoram range. It known as Silk Route. Then Baralachala, which is situated in Himachal Pradesh, and it has height 4843, and in the Greater Himalaya, and it connect Manali to Leh. Then Banihal Pass in J&K, it has height 2835 meter, situated in Pir Panjal range, and it connect Jammu to Srinagar. Then Pir Panjal situated in J&K, but now it is not open. After bifurcation of India, this pass has been closed, so it has now not working. Then Rohtang Pass, Himachal Pradesh, it has height 3979, or you can say during winter season it covered with ice. Then it connect Kullu to Lahaul Spiti. Then Burjila, J&K, it has height 5000 meter. And Ladakh, it connect Ladakh to Devsai plain of POK. Zozila Pass situated in Ladakh, it has height 3850 km in Jaskar range, it connect Kargil to Leh. Shipkila Pass situated in Himachal Pradesh, it has height 4300 and is situated in Jaskar range, it connect India and China. Another important is Mansa Dura situated in UK, and it has height 5000 meter and it connect India and China. All are situated in, mainly all these are situated in Greater Himalaya, and these are very, very some important passes. So learn it and try to plot all the passes over outline of India. So do practice more and more and memorize it, and definitely you will get questions. And my all wishes with you. Thank you. Okay, bye.